Jude, what are the lessons that you've been learning about collaboration that might help others?
I think one of the key lessons learned really is not to underestimate the time and the commitment that each organisation has to bring to the table. As well as that, I suppose having a professional facilitator, and particularly in the early days when we were exploring visions, exploring priorities, that professionalism really enabled us to explore it quite openly and quite frank, and so everybody had, you know, was able to be honest about what they really wanted for their particular organisation.
What about the priorities? How did you manage to get these three priorities agreed?
Again, that was, you know, we posed the question, where would you like to see your organisation in 5 years' time, and working back from that. So we had a clear journey to follow through, and as you would imagine, each organisation was they were concerned about the marketing, they were concerned about the programming, they wanted to save money. So actually those three practical strands came to the fore quite naturally.